touched and he infected everyone. He didn't care about what he did. Wait, he just wanted to kill him.
Who was it?
Right, I don't know.
If someone edges now, just ban him. Thank you. Don't know what's gonna happen.
Donate.
Wait, what's Twitter?
Twitch, YouTube. 3, 2, 1.
Defend me.
No, it was only one guy.
Don't shoot.
Oh, it's okay, but if you edge the zombies, you die. 7%. Not beaten yet. Don't worry, I'm gonna trigger. I triggered?
10 more seconds.
You think the jump right there? What the fuck? What light ray?
I used the hot skill.
Alright, all the way back. Get to the beginning of the stairs and defend them. Shooting pre-fire the entrance. Keep defending.
Oh. Fuck.
Defend.
Run, memories, run.
Okay, I made it.
Keep holding.
Right. Hit to the left and jump to left.
Oh my god, that's why you don't go for trigger if you don't know how KZ works. Thank you.
Okay, Citrus activated. Nice. Activated, wait, Citrus!
Running,
what did he do? Hey, I cannot do that. He just jumped down. He did the trick.
You're a KZ mod, what do you mean?
Defend.
I don't know where to go.
Did nobody trigger?
That's what you defend!
Okay, I made it.
Keep holding in 10 more seconds because we already lit up. Come back here, baby.
My value died.
Let's get to the entrance.
Oh my god, Zeddy. With the KC skills.
Imagine Zeddy actually having skills on KZ.
Oh my god. I'm so surprised, bro.
What, why do you have to imagine that? Why can't it already be true?
Oh, imagine.
No, why do you have to imagine it, bro? Huh? Why do you have to say imagine, you fuck?
Can you actually figure all this alone?
Yeah, of course. I just want you guys to learn, you know, so I don't do it. That's why.
Keep defending until they pick up the bow.
Sorry, can you?
Imagination. Is there any... Sorry, yes.
To the next door.
Okay, Matrix, trigger it.
Go.
Okay, nice, trigger.
People are running, nice.
Keep holding.
Zeddy is good at it. Okay, back to the bridge.
get back to the bridge, yeah. Alright, most people stay in vent, 5 people go dog to defend the shortcut, let the focus. Most people defend the bridge right now. If we lose the bridge, we're gonna lose our trigger up, so don't lose it.
Now, he made frozen trample, he escaped, Adam. And nothing much for the zombie escape, he's not busy playing.
Defend, defend, defend. Three, two, one, all the way back. Dohakas, get ready to defend the shortcut.
The zombies are already at the shortcut.
Defend, please.
Shoot them off, shoot them off. And there are a good Magras, you can pick up the arrows like here on this box. Look at the beaconers, there is an arrow. Okay, defend the sentinel.
This is supposed to be the old side to me.
Okay, where is the trigger?
Right here. No. Here? You just jump? Onto this.
Defend, defend, defend.
Oh, ready? Is it easy to?
If I would be a woman, I would marry Zeddy.
Okay, Zeddy,
he's gonna hold up, he's gonna hold up, he's gonna hold up.
Come on, come on, Zeddy.
Alright, go back to the next one.
Dude, what the fuck? You can't go there?
What?
There's no way there, bro.
You need to jump on the box.
And remember, there's the ladder on the left, so don't stay too close to the door. Look where the beacon is standing, defend here.
I'm gonna... the vaulting?
You can take it ball with the second one. I forgot to add the end twitch for this first game.
Keep defending the entrance.
Defend for the old end twitch.
Oh, Zeddy, you can do it.
That's not a possible jump.
No, it's possible.
Oh, you can't.
Depends, Eddie.
Is any go or the KZ more by advice?
It's not. What you just need to
do?
You just listen to him. You don't touch the cage or you're gonna eject everyone and you don't die on the boss. This is
really important. Lagging so much.
By the way, if you're gonna edge on the boss, admin's just gonna ban you. Thank you. Like, you're actually just scrolling your whole team.
Super!
Bro, what's it? Oh my god, Zed is down. Save, dude. Our KC player is down.
No!
Wait,
yeah, how you take that device? Yeah, you sound like a robot for a moment. Get inside the bus. Alright, if you edge, I'm gonna remember your name. I'm gonna come to your home and I'm gonna take a knife and kill you.
Oh my god.
Man. Oh my god.
Alright, and then get ready to shoot the boss.
Shoot the boss.
Nate, no, work, so just shoot.
Do not throw nades, just shoot the boss.
Nice. No!
Remember that only one of them, you need to dodge the fire that's on the ground. I'm not sure if they're gonna be dead. Get ready,
look,
get ready,
look down, look down.
Get away.
Look down. And never stay in front of the boss.
Okay, looks like he's... oh, never mind.
He's going out of the map.
No, nice
get
shot
away
this
from
the spot, so it's a good part of the map. Error box? What do you mean, Elsa?
Zombie, 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 zombie. Be careful.
Yeah, few people need to stay in the front entrance like memories all the time. Get away from the fire particles right now.
Stop shooting the fucking zombie and shoot the boss.
away from the fire particle.
Hey, shoot the boss, stop shoot zombie, you fucking bitch.
We need way more damage on the boss, come on.
We need a lot of damage, guys, what the fuck?
Look at this zombie.
Stop shooting the zombies,
Matrix!
Please.
Matrix, shoot the boss! Guys, shoot
the
boss.
Get away from the fire particles.
I'm defending the shotgun.
You the don't zombie. Need to defend there, you don't need to defend there. There's a second way, Kai. Kai, come
there
here.
Is?
Yeah, come here, here Kai. Where are you, Kai? Look, okay. I'm behind you.
Oh, get away from the
okay.
fire.
Okay, you I see this fire. Way? See this
yeah.
way? They can climb on it. Don't touch the cage, please shoot the boss. 100 HP.
Alright, listen, when the boss is dead, we need to defend the gate where the zombies are, because it's gonna open. And after that, the second door gonna open. But we need to defend for like 15 seconds, 20, I don't know.
Actually, Kai,
get
they
away
don't know
from the
about
fire.
This way. So it's okay, Kai. They don't know about this way.
Oh, be careful, zombie. Zombie, zombie.
Don't touch the cage, please, don't. Don't attack zombies, please, shoot the boss. Please, this guy! Oh, I can't even spell your name.
Now get away from the fire, get away.
Goof, 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 goof.
Then get ready to defend the zombies when the boss is dead. Get ready. Kill the boss, kill the boss. Alright, come to the gate, defend. You're gonna use some nades, because it's almost the end.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
So don't lose now. Wait, 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 you're gonna see when it opens. And now, and defend, defend, defend. Shoot, shoot, shoot,
Matrix,
shoot, shoot.
So you need to shoot the boss, not nading the zombies. You just can't use your bison and your brain. You almost killed us with.
Alright, get to the next entrance. Everyone
bro,
defend the entrance.
Calm down, this retard.
Everyone
Matrix,
defend
so. Matrix, so you need to shoot the boss faster than shooting zombies. Because people gonna die.
More defense. Use some nades, use some nades.
Okay, I need someone to go trigger with me.
Oh, door is
yeah, come on, come on,
okay,
can
okay you
jumps.
Can go, Maxim can go. Maxim, go forward. Okay, go forward, and you will see two crates at the right side after this door. Do you need to jump on the crates?
Oh,
okay, man, I'm right behind you.
Yeah, Maxim, you're safe, crazy, right?
We defend the second stage, right?
Zombie TP in middle of the stage.
Yeah, yeah, get back, get back, get back. TP right here between
yeah, Maxim,
the two stages.
Side?
So
you
we
see
need to
left
defend
side?
Right here.
Yeah, jump there and defend yourself there until I trigger.
Right here.
Okay, wait, there's
a few
be...
people! Yes,
so there's gonna be platforms appearing from seeing behind you.
And you
there will be a second wave for zombies. If they climb up that ladder on the left, where should they? If they climb up that box, you need to defend the shotgun.
Okay, Maxim, go
where
go.
This?
Like this, come on. Nice.
Keep defending here a bit. They're still triggering.
Defend,
I
defend,
was just
Maxim.
Checking the fan.
Defend Maxim, defend Maxim.
See there's
and
the
I'm
second wave where I'm shooting.
Nice.
Now defend.
Oh, you can go back guys.
Yeah,
almost
we already at the
got 40k.
Alright, defend defenses. For how long again? 30 seconds, right?
10 seconds. No, 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 10
seconds.
10 seconds,
seconds. Okay.
Yeah, but
all is
alright, go back.
infinite ammo for 20 seconds, but you need to pay 25,000.
I mean, I got 40k.
This is the ending, so you can throw everything you have and just farm.
Ambitious, back. There's some
TP in the
corner.
I'm running already. I don't know where they are defending.
Guys, fall back, zombie TP.
Oh, wait, fuck. I feel powerful.
Okay, Ambitious, you can start defend. You can start defend.
Yeah.
The fact is Ambitious.
By the way, you can use auto grenades. Last part.
Oh, you're back. Are there levels in this map?
There are two levels, but second level is not ported at the moment. So the elevator is there.
Oh, it's not TV off.
Oh, I fell down.
Keep the plan, keep the plan.
Yes.
Oh, Stalker Monolith.
I don't know if it is.
Yeah, the plan is set on this map, but the triggers are really out. If you're not okay,
oh, I made this. Fuck, I was
okay. What is
lag,
that?
Yeah, I'm not going off lag. Back. If you want to win, go back.
I think it might be the map, bro. I don't know.
Get inside, I'm gonna win.
Yeah, I just saw when I pressed it, it was red, but it was never on other servers. Guys, remember, there are actually three parts from this map, but it's only part 1. You can see it in the name. P1 means part 1. So, yeah, right, it's actually part 1 only. We're gonna port the... It's actually extreme map. It's only the part 1 made this. So, yeah, you're gonna learn...